and the increase of the gas is keep increasing. Every day is keep going up, and the jobs are going releasing, going down. Every day is going down. So it's affecting my budget. It's affecting everybody.
It's inflation and what's going on in Ukraine with the Russian. And as far as I'm concerned, we should raise the gas price. I mean, stop importing oil from Russia and put the hurt on them. It's going to make inflation go up even higher. But we've got to do what we've got to do.